πάμε στο post-game του αγώνα, έχοντας μαζί μας τον MVP της αναμέτρησης, τον Jamal Ferguson, 22 πόντους, 10 assists, 5 rebound. Jamal, you were 5 rebounds away from a triple-double. You did say that you should have 15 assists instead of 10. Yeah. So how did you feel today in this very important win for your team?
We knew that we were going to be rough and rusty because we haven't played in nearly 3 weeks. Our entire team was in quarantine. A lot of guys got out today, so we just wanted to come out and see if we could create some type of rhythm with our defense.
Είπε ότι ήμασταν σκουριασμένοι, το ξέραμε ότι θα ήμασταν σκουριασμένοι μετά από την καραντίνα. Κάποια παιδιά βγήκαν σήμερα από την καραντίνα. Θέλαμε να δούμε, να βγάλουμε την άμυνά μας και να πάρουμε την νίκη. Jamal, now your team has 2 wins ahead of the 5th and 6th place team. 5 games to go ahead of the playoffs. Are you feeling confident about NOC's chances for the postseason?
Yes, I think we have a good chance, but right now we want to take it one day at a time. We play a Poland on Wednesday. We know it's an important game, and we just want to get our rhythm back into game shape and game rhythm because you know we were off for so long. So we want to get another rhythm before the third round.
Νιώθουμε καλά, όμως παίρνουμε το κάθε παιχνίδι με την σειρά του. Έχουμε το παιχνίδι με το Απόλλωνα την Τετάρτη και θέλουμε να βρούμε το ρυθμό μας. One last question. You're new to the club. How are you feeling in Cyprus? What's your feeling of the team, of the organization, and Paralimni?
I'm comfortable here. I really like Cyprus as a country. It's beautiful. It's easy. And you know, I just want to come in and implement my skills and my leadership into the team and see if we can make a deep run into the playoffs.
Thank you very much and all the best.
Thank you.
You can leave the microphone down. Thank you. Τελευταία ερώτηση, ρωτήσαμε για την Κύπρο, του αρέσει πολύ, θέλει όμως να δώσει τα καλύτερα για την ομάδα του.